Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today it's how to export from iOS iMovie at 60 frames per second. Now this is the new version of iOS iMovie, it's iMovie 2, and this is on iOS 14. Now they have moved things about a bit, so I'll just show you how it's all done. Right, let's get cracking. First of all, take your iPhone, get to the home screen. I'm just going to go into iMovie, click on plus and create a new project. I'm just going to select one of the video clips here, and this video clip was shot at 4K 60 frames per second. And what a lovely clip it is of Christmas Satsumas. Oh, I'm just going to edit this clip slightly here. Once I'm happy with that, then you can just click on done at the top. If you tap on My Movie, you can actually change the name of the project. So I'm just going to change it to Satsuma's 4K 60 frames per second so that I know what it is. And then click on Done at the bottom. Then if you click on this middle icon at the bottom, if you scroll down, you can see the Save Video icon, but we don't want to do that yet. Before you do that, what you want to do is click on this Options. That then brings up the resolution and frame rate options. Now, if you scroll down, you can see that you've got 30 frames per second or 60 frames per second. So just click on the 60 frames per second. And if you want to, you can downscale the footage. Upscaling footage won't really work and will look horrible. So I've got it set at 1080p HD and 60 frames per second. Then click on Done. Now scroll back down and click on the Save Video option. Obviously, if you don't want to save the video and you just want to share it, you can see those options above. You can share it to email or Facebook or WhatsApp. But I'm going to click on Save Video to save it to my iPhone. And then it will say it's exporting the movie, depending on how long it is, depends how long this takes. That is all done. Now if I go to my photo album on my iPhone, we should see that video clip is there. And there it is. Now what I'm going to do is transfer it over to my computer, and there's a link above now about how to do that. Now I'm on my computer, and this is the video clip here that we just exported. And if we play it, there we go. Now if I right click, do properties, click on details tab, you can see there it has been exported at 60 frames per second. Fabulous. And now it's time for a lovely cup of tea. Oh, if you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.